Hello and welcome to eCraft. In this video, I will introduce the ESP32 microcontroller-based FireBeetle to board, which is a powerful and cost-effective solution for IoT applications. FireBeetle to ESP32-E, specially designed for IoT, is an ESP32-E-based main controller board with dual-core chips. This board is available from DF Robots for $9. Let me browse the website to walk you through some of the technical details of this board. The ESP32-E module is based on the ESP32-D0WD-V3 Extensa dual-core 32-bit LX6 microprocessor, up to 240 MHz. Note that the wireless antenna is implemented as a PCB trace antenna and it is on the Espressif's ESP32-E module. The FireBeetle to board operates with 3.3 volts. This board is ideal for IoT applications due to its compact size and essential features such as Wi-Fi, Bluetooth 4.0, display interface, battery connector, and charging circuit. The processor is a Tensilica LX6 dual-core processor that can run at a maximum speed of 240 MHz, as previously mentioned. Please refer to the highlighted section to learn about the wireless standards that this board complies with. In addition to analog and digital I/O, this board also supports common communication protocols such as SPI and I2C. For audio applications, the FireBeetle also has one I2S interface available. Getting started with this board is extremely easy, thanks to its support from the Arduino ecosystem. The default I/O features of Arduino are highlighted. The webpage also describes some interesting project ideas, while the following section provides a link to the FireBeetle to product wiki. The documentation is designed to be user-friendly and easy to navigate. It covers all the features and functions of this board in different sections. To begin, we must first install the board support package for the Arduino IDE. Let's go to that section now. In order to add the ESP32 boards, we must copy the JSON URL provided in the section and then paste it into the preference window in the Arduino IDE. Now, let me show you how to add the Arduino board support package to the Arduino tool. But first, let me unbox the FireBeetle to board. If you haven't installed the ESP32 board package for Arduino previously, the installation process will take some time as it installs all ESP32 board packages supported by the Arduino IDE. Once the installation is complete, connect the board to your computer using a USB Type-C cable. By default, the blink program runs and it causes the D9 LED to blink. Once you have installed the ESP32 board package and confirmed that the FireBeetle board is properly recognized by the USB driver, navigate to the Tool menu and then select the Board menu. Here, you will find a comprehensive list of all the ESP32 boards that are supported. Locate and select the FireBeetle2 board. On my computer, the board is detected on COM9. You can configure several settings for the Arduino tool, but I will stick with the defaults for now. For the next step, I will open an example sketch from the pool of examples that comes installed with the FireBeetle2 board package. Specifically, I have decided to work on the serial Bluetooth application for this video. In my recent videos, I have covered the serial Bluetooth application using Arduino UNO and the popular HC05 Bluetooth module. You can find those videos on this channel if you are just starting out with Bluetooth. The sketch is easy to understand. It uses a library called Bluetooth Serial. Firstly, an instance named SerialBT is created. This object has the same functionalities as a normal serial. In the setup function, both the serial port and SerialBT are initialized. In the loop function, the data received from SerialBT is displayed on the serial port and any data written to the serial port is sent to Bluetooth through SerialBT. I am about to upload the sketch to the FireBeetle2 board. After that, I plan to use the serial Bluetooth terminal on my mobile phone to send and receive data. If you need help with installing the serial Bluetooth terminal app, there is another video on this channel that explains the process in detail.